Hi everybody, my name is Kristen Kapler and I'm the administrator here at Altus Baytown ER. I just wanted to take a few moments to speak to you guys about the safety precautions that we're taking here at our facility so that you feel comfortable bringing your family here. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we are all being advised to maintain social distancing, so we are asking all of our patients to stop and read the precaution signs before entering the building. If you are having any symptoms of the coronavirus, such as fever, coughing, chest congestion, we ask that you stop in our foyer and pick up one of these envelopes. Place a mask on your face and put on gloves. Before you approach the reception desk, we want you to stop 6 feet away for your protection and for the protection of our staff. This gives our staff time to evaluate why you are here and what type of emergency you are having other than COVID-19. If you or your family have an emergency, don't risk your life because you're afraid of getting sick. As soon as you are registered, you are taken immediately to a room to be evaluated by the doctor. It may not be the same situation at other healthcare facilities that may be crowded or have many people sitting in their waiting room. We have closed our lobby to all patients, visitors, and vendors. If you're having an emergency, don't risk your life because you're afraid of getting sick here at our facility. Come to Altus Baytown ER. Our physicians, nurses, and techs are here to serve you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We want to keep you safe and healthy during this time.